Hi friends, this is the lecture for limit and continuous. We will discuss in this lecture, we will explain you the limit. What is limit actually? Whenever you have any function, okay? And if x converging to 0, actually this is the meaning of converging. If x is converging to x 0, okay, then the function, it will be converged to any point L, okay? This is any value. I am just showing to one example. F of x is let x plus 2, any function, okay. If you place x is equal to 2, then you are getting 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. That is the adjective value for this function, okay. But if you are using limit, if x converging to 2, it means that x is converging to 2, x is not 2, x is converging to 2, then the function f of x, limit x converging to 2, function is x plus 2. Then you will put the value here, 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. This 4 and this 4 both are not same. You must note. There is a difference between this point and this point. And this point, difference means smallest difference. So that is the del. Del is the positive value. Okay, this is the positive value and it is the smallest value. It is converging to 0. Okay. So there will be a difference between this and this point, means, and this, I will explain you, and this point is converging to, this function is converging to L. It means that f of x minus L, there will be also difference between in this function, a smallest value, that is f sin L. That is also positive value and it is converging to 0. What is the meaning of this? It means that when we are converging this value to x0, actually x is equal to 2, but if we are converging x to 2, so 2, this is 2, okay, and we are converging x to 2, okay, so that is the neighborhood of 2. This x is the neighborhood of 2, it is the closest point. So if we are converging x to 2, then there is a gap between this point and this point. So you will get some positive value, okay, similarly. So according to this conclusion, by the help of limit you got 4, and by the help of, if you put 2 value, then you are getting 4 star. It means that 4 star, it is not equal to 4 has. Both are not equal. This value and this value both are not equal, because limit means this function is converging to 4, and if you are putting this value, then you are getting 4, okay. So the exact definition is this. So there is a gap between x and f0, there is a gap between f of x and L. This is meaning of this is we are converging to this point, and meaning of this is the function of fx, the function of fx is equal to 4. This is 4 has, and this is 4 star, okay. The difference between both functions are, there will be a positive value. That is the exact meaning of limit, okay. I think that you understand. Now I will, by the help of limit, I will also explain you the continuous. Continuous means continuity, okay. Continuity means